Hey everyone, and welcome to another edition of Leilani Joy's Inktober / Drawtober / Let's Make Some Art in October. And for today's piece, I'm going to be borrowing a prompt from Candace McKay's prompt list, which she has some great horror movie inspirations. And I'm going to be starting in on number 8, which is Demon. So I'm very excited to do a tribute piece to one of my favorite arty horror movies that I actually saw somewhat recently called The Neon Demon. This is a film by Nicholas Winding Refn, which you may know from Drive, Only God Forgives, some other weird, arty, kind of beautiful, dramatic films. And for those of you who haven't heard of this film, here's a quick little synopsis because I know it's a little bit under the radar. Fair disclaimer though, use this video as a very cautious recommendation. I happen to love the film, but I definitely think it is not for everyone. And there's some extremely dark and disturbing imagery, so just fair warning there. So this film is basically a sort of Cinderella story, almost storybook, fairy tale kind of feel to it. Small town girl moves to Hollywood, wants to become a fashion model, and then sort of how this industry can sort of destroy you, and the jealousy and the kind of psychosis that it takes to compete against one another in such a cutthroat, vapid industry, basically. And it's one of the most beautiful films I've ever seen. It's shot incredibly. It's like a fashion editorial magazine. It is weird though. It's really weird. So I'm just throwing that out there, and it's very surreal as well. So if you like some disturbing imagery with fashion editorial, I recommend watching it, but proceed with caution. So I'm going to be doing the character of Jessie, which is played by Elle Fanning, and do a little portrait tribute to her in this piece. So I hope you enjoy my interpretation of The Neon Demon, and also check out the soundtrack because it is so good.
Are we having a party or something?
This piece is already sold, and once again, it's sold with my Patreon-only First Dibs program. So if you want to get in on that and have your first chance to buy my new originals, be sure to join my Patreon at any level at patreon.com/LeilaniJoy.